Hey, what is going on YouTube? What's going on, everybody, man? Welcome back to the channel. How are you guys doing out there today, man? You got to be doing well, all right? You got to be doing all right, man. I hope you are. We're back here with some more Dire Straits. Been a little bit. We took a bit of a departure here recently, man. I've been just diving into so much music, but Dire Straits, man, I have been surprised by their catalog. Now, when I started, I think the only songs I knew I had ever heard from them was Sultans of Swing on the radio, and I had heard Money for Nothing, right? I think that's the name of that track. So I had heard those, and I've been just loving finding out more about Dire Straits. I now know a lot about Mark Knopfler. I've been blown away. I consider him one of the best guitarists of all time, dude. I don't know how he's not on everybody's radar, right? If you talk to metalheads and rockheads, man, I gotta tell you, I haven't ever heard anyone in my own experiences mention Mark Knopfler's name, and it's a true shame because this guy is insane. I love his style of music. I love his style of playing guitar, and really, to me, he's the only one who I've ever heard play guitar the way he does. Now, I believe I've been told that one of his inspirations was Chet Atkins. So at some point, I want to get into Chet because I don't know the first thing about him other than I think he does country music. So we're gonna be jumping into this one though, and I like that I made a change here on my channel where I kind of take a deeper dive into the song and the meaning and stuff because even though I've heard Dire Straits, I haven't heard this version. And I don't even know what the song's about. To me, if I had to guess, it sounds like some guys who are just saying, "Hey, we're really good at music, man." And that might be what it is. But I've got to hear how he says it. I got to hear the words he says. I got to dig deeper into the song. When did it start, man? Let's go ahead, worry about that later. For now, let's see what we're getting into right here with Dire Straits, Sultans of Swing, live at the Alchemy. Okay, let's go ahead and jump into this one, guys. Got it turned to the max. You got to. All right, here we go.
Best King's Road. Don't be
Sultan. So much emotion on this track.
Thank you.
No, bro, that did not just happen. I don't really have words right now. Jesus. All right, man, I'm so hot right now. Like literally, I'm hot in my clothes. My hand is shaking. That was freaking good. That was so good, man. I wish that was the version on the radio all the time. That is, they took an amazing song and somehow transformed it into this beast right here that we just got, dude. I mean, talk about highs to a low, and that was already hard to like switch my my mindset. My blood was just pumping through me, dude. I was like so high, and I'm like, whoa, hold up, we're slowing down. Okay, and then you get in that pocket, and it's so beautiful. It's a slow, super slow build up. Oh, but you can feel all the elements just kind of coming back together, man. It's almost like, I don't know, man. It kind of gives me the idea that you drop this blob on the floor and it just split out, and then it slowly just kind of merged back up, man. That's kind of what we got. We kind of hit the ground, and we built it all back up to this climax at the end of that song, where you come full circle right back into like the original solo on outro on. I don't know, dude. I just don't have the words. I don't have the words right now. That was so good. So good. I reached some very happy heights with this one, man. I reached some very happy heights where it was almost like my breathing was my breathing was a little different, man. It's like you ever take a run on a cold day and like you have that feeling in your chest when you exhale. It's like I got that in this song for some reason. Towards the end, I could just like every time I exhaled, man, it's like a menthol breath. You know what I mean? I was kind of like, whoa, man, did I just go for a run in the cold? Like, what the heck, dude? I think I was just that pumped, man. I think I was just that pumped for the music they were putting out for real. All right, man, let's take a little departure here and try to break into the song a little bit, man. As amazing as that was, it's almost like I just need to stop the video and just soak in that whole experience. But I will keep it going. I will keep it going. All right. So, we got the song released right here, guys. 1978. It was on a track or on an album called Eastbound Train, Southbound Again. They've got it as pub rock, roots rock, blues rock. Haven't ever heard pub rock before. Whatever rock this was, it was my type of rock, man. I could easily see how this performance, if any of you said this was the number one performance you have ever seen from any band ever in your life, I wouldn't even question you, man, because it is that status that it could be your best, favorite, most live performance ever, and I would understand. It's I mean, it transcends you, man. Holy, that's so good. It is insane. Sultans of Swing is a song by British rock band Dire Straits, written by lead vocalist Mark Knopfler. The demo of the song was recorded at Pathway Studios, North London, in July 1977 and quickly acquired a following after it was put in rotation on the BBC Radio London's popularity soon reached record executives, and Dire Straits were offered a contract with Phonogram Records. The song was then re-recorded in February 1978, and Basing Street Studio for the band's debut album. Wow, so I'd like to hear maybe the demo version. I wonder how different the demo version is from the studio version of this song. So we'll just go over the background here. It says Sultans of Swing was composed by Mark Knopfler on a National steel guitar in the opening tune. He thought the song was dull until he bought his first Stratocaster in 1977. It just came alive. As soon as I played it on that 61 Stratocaster, the new chord changes just presented themselves and fell into place. The lyrics were inspired by a performance of a Dixieland jazz band playing in the corner of an almost empty pub in Deptford, South London. At the end of their performance, the lead singer announced their name, the Sultans of Swing. Knopfler found the contrast between the group's dowdy appearance and surroundings and their grandiose name amusing. Dang, I mean, that's special alone. that's special alone, man, because I think you guys probably have all seen like street artists who probably are putting out some better music and better performances than those signed to the record labels, man, because some record labels, they know how to commercialize someone. That doesn't mean it's the best music ever, man. And some of the best music ever is being played on the streets or in pubs that we won't ever hear in our lives. Whether that was happening here or what it all drew inspiration from, just the name and the funny thing with the appearance of it all, man, just makes me think about some of those street artists who are honestly doing some of the best stuff out there, man. The song is set in common time with the tempo of 149 beats per minute. It is the key of D minor with Knopfler's vocal range spanning G2 to D4. Don't know if I'm saying these right because I don't know anything about notes and stuff. But okay, we got the history there that I was looking for. So the song, its title alone comes from a band's name that was performing in this club, a Dixieland jazz group, man. And he just found it all kind of amusing. And he honored it. I guess to me it sounds like, you know, he's talking about really becoming that big thing, man, the Sultans of Swing. And that's such a good title and a good bad name too, Sultans of Swing, man. Well, if I missed out on anything and you guys want to, you know, lend me some knowledge here of what I missed out on, I'd really appreciate that, man. I'm sorry, I'm just kind of taken aback and needed to have a breath here after this song, man, because well, I've heard the song, but that performance is different, guys. That's a heavy hitter. That's a heavyweight right there, man. Probably going for the title. Dang. Oh, all right, guys. Well, thank you so much for tuning in here today. I'm at a loss for words. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget like, subscribe, check out the description, man. It tells you how to become a channel member, Patreon member, and donation request if you choose. With that being said, I'm gone. Thank you guys for tuning in. See you on the next one. All right. Peace.